Freaker Nest, you call them. A female came. What do you call them? A screamer? Let me tell you, they call them that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
Ugh. It's enough to give you nightmares.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake sure is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Let me get the gate.
Another bounty. I should look for fuel. Here we go. Good. Squatters, whoa, what you guys looking for, huh?
Men coming!
Okay.
Open fire!
Hide in the bushes!
Flush him out!
Bushes.
There we go. Can use this. Yeah. Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Okay. Fishing pole, that's just the one. It's gotta be the right place. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Over his head. Okay, way to go, Abigail. Don't go without a fight. Tracks lead down this river. Inside here.
bushes are pretty thick here. Can't see. Hey, buddy! Let's be friends! It don't gotta go down like this!
Got it. Inside here.
Come on! Holy shit, he shot me!
At least you took one of them with you. Ricky, I found Abigail.
Thank God, I was...
No, she's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay, thanks, Steve.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Got it.
There we go. Got a lot of ammo left.
I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on.
Let me know when
I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, not like I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your, comm was still open before. Don't think there's a blood beating Tom.
My God, a bunch of tennis soldiers marching in a row. Jesus.
All dead.
That's right. You boys go on about your business.
Sure, we're locked down.
Like me.
Doctor's gonna go.
Yeah.
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity,
easy for both of us.
Field note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other. Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many?
Is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Thought I heard something. Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch her name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
St. John. You there?
Yeah, Mike. I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done. Saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike. Yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky. Yeah, meet.
Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Off the tank.
Needed this.
That should be it.
That's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Hey, Boozer. How's it going?
I'm having the time of my life, can't you see?
See you around then. Hey, Addie, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom. Store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listen as I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. Danced while the sun was shining, without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
Should work. Goddamn truth or bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right?
Thought you like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Raider patrol, damn it.
Shit!
bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you. Someone needs help.
Help! Help! I need help!
Hold on. Hold on. I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know... Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Gate. Someone's here. It's all right. Open up. Someone wants in.
Hey, let's go. Open up.
Steve.
Let him in.
Funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer, camping, fishing, and stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know?
I'd say I'm sorry. What the hell did that do after all you've been through? Just words at this point.
Okay, that's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
no,
they were...
No, goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble? We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp.
Mm-hmm.
There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map, I'll go get the explosives, and
like,
hey,
you
people
will.
Inside, what the hell is going
you
on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these
days? No, you hold on, he's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh?
Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work?
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Knock it off. Knock it off!
Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. Do you remember something? Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Well, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing down black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know that the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah?
Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Oh, Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.